Venezuelan opposition leader is out of prison today, but he's not a free man. Venezuelan's Supreme Court says it transferred Leopoldo Lopez to house arrest because he's in bad health. These images show Lopez on the roof of his home holding up Venezuela's flag. Today, supporters gathered outside his home to celebrate Lopez's transfer to house arrest. Lopez was imprisoned in 2014 for his role in leading anti-government marches.